So you want to add or amend text in a Google Colab file? That's really simple. In Colab, we have two types of blocks, a code block or a text block. We run code in a code block and, well, we write text in a text block. This is a code block. If we want to add text to a code block, we need to use a hash before any text that we add. So let's say after this import pandas as PD, we want to add some text. I merely click in the code block, add a hash, and then put something here like Gary says, and you can just add your comment in there. And so that's how we comment in the code block. If you want to add text, we can add a new text block, for example, and we can just add text. This is text, for example, and you can make it bold, make the text bigger, and so on. And if you have an existing text block, of course, you can double click on it and change the text. Please like this video, and thanks for joining me.